today we're going to have a go at just a short mindfulness of breath practice. So this is a practice that's quite easy, I think, to learn. And once you've learnt it, very useful practice that you could do at various times of the day. So our practice is going to be maybe about 10 minutes long, but you could extend this if you wanted to or make it shorter. Once you've learnt it, then you can adapt it to suit your particular needs at the time. So this is a practice I think that's best done sitting in a chair, an office chair or a dining room kind of chair is probably the most comfortable because it's supportive for your back. So we aim to be sitting upright, so alert but relaxed. You might find it helpful to have a cushion just to rest behind you in the lower back, just to support that. And perhaps have your hands resting in your lap. Most important is to make sure that you're comfortable. You might like to close your eyes. I'm going to close mine. If you don't want to close your eyes, then that's fine. Maybe just cast them down so you're not distracted by anything. So just start by allowing your body to settle into the chair. Being aware of the space around you, the room that you're in. Noticing the temperature in the room. Maybe you can feel the air against your skin. What's that like? Is it cool? Is it warm? Just being aware of your body and the parts of your body that are in contact with the chair. Maybe that's your back, lower back. The chair with arms, and maybe you're resting your arms on the chair. Notice your bottom in contact with the seat and the backs of your thighs. Notice the contact between your hands and your lap. Being aware of your feet and the parts of the feet that are in contact with the floor. Really letting your body settle into the chair. Noticing any sounds that are in the room or outside. And then when you're ready, just starting to become aware of the movement of breath in the torso. Notice movement in the belly. You might be aware of the belly swelling and subsiding. So as you breathe in, the belly swells. And as you breathe out, it subsides again. Just noticing that movement for a few moments. Also be aware of some movement in the chest. As you breathe in and the lungs fill with air, the rib cage expands and then contracts again as you breathe out. See if you can notice that movement for yourself. Also notice the subtle movement in the shoulders, gentle rise and fall there. If you bring your attention to the back of the torso. You might notice some movement there as well. Maybe there's just a subtle change in the contact between your back and the chair as you breathe in and out. Time to time you might notice that you've been distracted by a thought maybe or a sound, and that's fine, that's normal. So when you notice that you've been distracted, just gently guide your attention back to the movement of breath. If you bring your attention to the nose and the mouth, you might be able to notice the start of the breath. You might be able to notice the air on the tip of your nose as you breathe in. Notice that coolness there. Breathing through the mouth, you might be able to notice it on the lips. It's quite subtle. Let's just spend a few moments seeing if we can be aware of that sensation. Coolness of breath that enters the nose or the mouth. Let's broaden our awareness now to take in the whole of the body. Just being aware of the breath as it gently rocks and cradles the whole body. Our bodies are always moving with the breath, even when we're sitting still. Gentle movement of breath never stops, never ceases. And then bringing this practice to a close now. Starting to become aware again of the parts of your body that are in contact with the chair, your lower back, your bottom and your thighs, noticing your feet on the floor, hands resting in the lap, and becoming aware again of the space around you in the room, and any sounds inside or outside. And when you're ready, opening your eyes. And just taking a moment now to notice how you feel. Any sensations in the body, any thoughts or emotions that are present. mindfulness of breathing practice. Like I said at the start, this is a practice that you can make your own really. You can extend it, you can make it shorter and do it periodically through the day when you feel the need. It's a great way to de-stress at points during the day, to unwind, maybe to mark the transition between work and home. So I'd love to hear how you get on with the practice. You can contact me, let me have some feedback, and if you've got any questions, they'd be great. If questions do come in, then we'll try and answer them in another video. And I'll leave contact details in the description for this video. And see you again soon.